I say this is often a problem where you have a steel on a plate and a rafter that hits it. So what I like to do is just mark it, drill a hole, couple of cuts, instead of taking another bird's mouth out of it. Just think it looks a bit special then. When you're working with tantalised timber, so structural, I always use a galvanised nail, 3.1 by 90. 90 millimetres being the length, 3.1 being the thickness.